tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
To a whole new era, G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass. Whoa. And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk,
where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. You smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.
We'll be right back. Francois, c'est pas la chaîne au Duke. And you don't stop, sure shot. Go out to the parking lot and get in your car and drive real far and drive all night. And then you see a light and it comes right down and lands on the ground. And out comes a man from Mars and you try to run, but he's got a gun and he shoots you dead and he eats your head. And then you're in the man from Mars. You go out at night eating cars, you eat Cadillacs, Lincolns too, Mercurys and Subaru. And you don't stop, you keep on eating cars. Then when there's no more cars, you go out at night and eat up bars where the people meet. Face to face, dance cheek to cheek, one to one, man to man, dance toe to toe. Don't move too slow, cause the man from Mars is through with cars. He's eating bars, yeah, wall to wall, door to door, hall to hall, he's gonna eat them all. Rapture, be pure, take a tour through the soul. Don't strain the rein, pain to train, you'll be singing in the rain. Say, don't stop, do punk rock.
We'll be right back. Before we go much further, give me a buck so I can buy a rubber. They catch a cab to his high-rise apartment. At last he can tell her exactly what his heart meant. He's got this girl home. Oh, relax, baby. Now we're all alone. I'm sorry, but I'm out of KY jelly. Never mind sugar, we can catch the early movie.
Check. Survive unless we are a little they were friends at school.
But there's just one thing, you see, we never ever do nothing nice and easy. We always do it nice and rough. But we're gonna take the beginning of this song and do it easy. But then we're gonna do the finish rough. It's the way we do Proud Mary. Story now. Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day, and I never lost one minute of sleep, and I was worrying about the way the things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning, ooh, the Proud Mary keep on burning. Rolling, 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 yeah.
good side of the city until I hit the ride on the riverboat queen.
Know that
big wheel keep on turning. Oh, the primary keep on burning. And we're rolling,
rolling,
rolling, yeah.
Rolling,
rolling on the river.
Rolling on the river.
Bow down before the one you serve, your God. Don't you like trick writing? Where's my set list? Bring me my set list. Okay, I get gritty urbanites don't appreciate fine horse flesh like Trigger here. Maybe you do, I don't know. Wow, it got real quiet real fast. People of DNA Lounge, you are here on a very special night because I, Colonel Kingfish, have brought to you my celebrated Congress of Cowgirls. The very finest in Wild West burlesque will be on this stage for you here tonight. But before we get to that, say hello to your tour guide for entertainment, Dorian Dietrich. I've said it many times before, but tonight is opening night of dash season. That's right. And of course, let's hear it for our great Hubba Hubba Revue go-go dancers. And of course, my trick riding partner, the great Mephisto people. Let's hear it for Mephisto. Now then, Daddy's got to catch his breath. All that trick riding done worn me out some. Thank you. Now, I promised you the very finest in Wild West burlesque, and that is exactly what you're going to get. And our first act, my goodness. Oh, you don't want our first act? First act. All right. Our first act hasn't been back on this stage with us since we were doing the webcast shows during the lockdowns. That is too damn long, because they are one of the finest chainers in the business. And it is an absolute joy to bring them back, because they have a one-way ticket to the gun show. Get ready for some fast stripping, bull whipping. Visit from Burlesque's own bulletproof bomb, all the way from London, England. We kick things off with Bambury Craw.
That went well.
No, it didn't.
No, I know.
No, don't need that. Thank you.
to look at her, but her favorite cocktail is the slippery nipple. Let's hear it one more time. Bamberry Crawl! Gosh, you guys were so quiet when the show opened, and then all of a sudden you got loud for some reason. I don't know what. Well, okay, you got quiet again. There we go. Well, we have ourselves an absolute spectacular show, but man, was that a way to start? Do they know how to Wild West it in London, England? Yes, indeed they do. And yet, this microphone is mean. Hold on, excuse me one moment. I got another one. Johnny, that mic is crapping out. Anyway, we got us a whole show of sexy cowgirls. You want more? Well, what if I told you our next act up is the Ebony Empress of the Bay Area, a Hubba Hubba beauty, and a sweet chocolate treat. See her at venues across the Bay Area, and she is always available for bookings. Please welcome to Hubba Hubba Revue's Wild West Burlesque, it's Blue Charisma!
She don't like the way I dance. I said you don't have to join this. She said she'd take a chance. I've been kinda crazy ever since it went down. I got kinda lost, and baby, this what I found. Girls like you just wanna take me around, around and around. Oh, there's two things that you're gonna find out. They don't love you and they only love you right now. If I was smarter, I'd have stayed my ass at home and leave them Broadway girls alone. Finesse me, they see with Morgan, they know that I rap. My horse is Porsche, turning me on. I jump on a horse, she get on the back. I went to the bar to go buy a drink. She listen to Pink, she told me she not in the rap. I can't run out of money. The trenches love me forever, they treat me like Ed and London. Take her to poor, they ain't got a beard for nothing. The covers, boots, guitar, cigar, the bar. She riding a bull like Carl. She usually don't cool with stars.
There's two things that you gonna find out. They don't love you and they only love you right now. To my hometown, ooh.
But I told them that I'm savage. They just try to tell me
there's two things that you're gonna find out. They don't love you and they only love you right now. If I was smarter, I'd have stayed my ass at home and leave them Broadway girls alone. Two things that you're gonna find out. Leave them proud.
Y'all don't gotta stop screaming! One more time for the Ebony Empress of the Bay. That was Blue Charisma! Oh, and our wonderful Sophilia here picking up all that nice money that you threw on the stage. Just so you know, I know there's people out there who may be operating under the misapprehension that we're too proud to take money. Let me disabuse you of that. Yes, if you like what you see, and God knows you should, then throw some money at them. Come on. My goatee is making a break for it. I didn't realize that beer actually dissolves the glue that holds that on. But anyway, there's a lot of beer in there, a lot. And we just started the show. All right. Yeah. But do you want more show? I tell you what, we did this theme for the first time 10 years ago. And yeah, and then we did this theme again 5 years ago. And I am always excited to do this show, not just because I love Wild West stuff, but I bought those fucking horse costumes, and they are coming out of the house every 5 years, whether I want to or not. So, if you've ever seen the videos that we post from our holiday parties at our house, we absolutely do have horse races at our house during the holidays. And believe me, we've lost furniture and friends as a result. So, do you want more right now? Our next performer is the co-producer of Smoke and Mirrors Menagerie. They are a professional circus artist and instructor teaching chair acrobatics at Oakland Pole and Dance next month. Oh, I got some Oakland Pole and Dance people here. All right. They are naked and unafraid. Please welcome back to our stage at Big Hubba, it's Joanna Animal!
Thank you.
looks like maybe some people are going to be signing up for that chair acrobatics class at Oakland Pole and Dance with Joanna Anima. Now, I just got to know for my own personal reasons, is there anybody here tonight, is their first time at the world famous Hubba Hubba Revue? And, oh, there's one, there's another. Anybody else? Anyone else? Another one over there? Over there? Oh my goodness, welcome aboard. We've been doing this little show for quite a while. As a matter of fact, next month, September 2022, will be the 16th anniversary show of Hubba Hubba Revue here at TNA Lounge. Our big sweet 16 right around the corner 1 month from now on, ironically enough, September 17th. I just wish that it lined up, but it didn't. But anyway, our sweet 16 anniversary show next month, we've got performers from Tokyo, Japan, from New Orleans, Louisiana, from all across the country and the Bay Area, coming here next month on September 17th to celebrate the sweet 16 of the world famous Hubba Hubba Revue. Yeah, it's going to be something, I'll tell you what. But who wants more right now? Yeah. Well, what if I told you it's a special guest? And that this special guest will also be performing 2 acts at our little Monday night show here at DNA Lounge upstairs and above DNA this Monday night. But you get to see him right now on the big stage. Our next performer is the producer of North Hollywood burlesque troupe Broad Brigade. She's performed at the Great Burlesque Expo in Salem, Massachusetts, and the Las Vegas Burlesque Festival. What's happening?
Kingfish.
Yes.
This is God.
Yes, God.
It's the wrong act you're announcing.
What? No, it's not. I'm going to need some help from the crew here. Excuse me one moment.
It's Gene.
Okay, we'll do that, but that's not what's on my list. Don't listen to him. He's a lying god.
And Jim, stop playing
with
yourself.
I will stop worshiping you, I swear. I have now turned my list to page 2 from the second set. We'll work this out later, but now she's a vintage classic with a twist. A fiery blonde bombshell who's a sucker for sparkly things and martinis extra dirty. Please welcome from the second set of the show, all the way from Sacramento, California, we give you Gene Hart.
I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
Thank you. to the bottom. Take me down, everybody down. Take me down, down to the bottom.
The 916 area code, capital city, Sacramento, California. Let's hear it for Gene Hart. So we worked out that little boo-boo. I had an old set list. Whoops. Anyway, but now it's all been fixed and everything will be perfect from here on out. So does anybody here here at the world-famous Hubba Hubba Revue, remember our East Bay headquarters, the Uptown Club? So, like, four of you. All right. Well, I'll tell you a little story. Because before the plague, for 14 years, we had another room. We love our DNA Lounge. That's our home base. But we had an East Bay headquarters, too, in Oakland. And that was the Uptown Club. Perhaps the finest club ever in the East Bay. As it was. And then the gosh darn pandemic closed that place down. And we did every single Halloween, every New Year's Eve, a monthly show, a weekly show. We were there in the East Bay, right across the street from the Fox Theater for 14 years, and then it just all went away. Except that room has been reopened now under the name Crybaby, and on October 8th, Hubba Hubba Revue walks back into that building and reestablishes our East Bay headquarters. We teased that announcement on July 9th, but now it is official. We will be doing live band burlesque in that room with our good friends from Sinister Twist, and we will be making Oakland burlesque again. That's right. Watch your local listings, but Saturday, October 8th, we will be back on Telegraph with that show. Who wants more show right now? Well, our next act features what back in the Wild West days would be referred to as independent women. Don't mistake them for ladies of the evening, but you can throw some money at them just the same. Please welcome from sultry seaside Santa Cruz, our good friends, Coral T. Gypsy, Creme and Glaze, and BG Sparkles of Lulu and the Lushes.
Where's all my soul sisters? Let me hear your flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister. Oh. Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, go. Oh.
let them know we bout that cake straight out the gate. We independent women, some mistake us for whores. I'm saying, why spend mine when I can spend yours? Disagree? Well, that's you, and I'm sorry. I'ma keep playing these cats out like a car. High heel shoes, getting love from the dudes, four badass chicks from the Moulin Rouge.
Hey, sisters, soul sisters, better get that dough, sisters.
We drink wine with diamonds in a glass by the case, the meaning of expensive taste.
You want an enchilada? Come on, mocha chocolata.
What?
Rio Lady Mama.
One more time, come on.
You don't gotta stop screaming. Mocha chocolata yaya is all I gotta say about Lulu and the Luscious. I feel that's what cowboys did, right? When the independent women come out and dance and shoot their guns in the air, woo-hoo, pow, pow, like Yosemite Sam. Goddamn. Thank you. Somebody gets it. All right. You may think that Hubba Hubba Revue invented all this nonsense. You may think that burlesque is something we came up with while stoned in our bedroom watching Mighty Mouse, but you would be wrong about that. We did not invent burlesque. No, we inherited it. We inherited it from great performers who came before us here, in fact, in the Bay Area, like one of our burlesque legends who's here with us tonight. Let's hear it right now for Viva La Fever! If it wasn't for ladies like Viva, who blazed that trail for us cowpokes, we never would have been able to put on these shows. So thank you, Viva, and thank you to all our legends, all the ladies who came before and made burlesque an American art form that we are absolutely overjoyed to continue to bring to you. Is there a giant cube behind me? I feel like there's a giant cube behind me. All right. So, before you get this, I'm going to tell you also that we have some very fine vendors right over here that you should go check out, like our good friend James Courtney, the author, creator of the Burlesque Coloring Book. He's got it for sale, as well as his other goods, and God damn it, I just forgot your fucking name. Yes. Go see him. He has cool stuff. Some of our staff have already bought things from this nice person's table because they are so cool. So get over there, check out our vendors. Bird beads, and check out our vendors because they've got great stuff for you. Now, who wants this act? All right, but I need to make this very clear. There's a huge cube right here. If you haven't noticed it, Now is the time. Pay close attention to the cube. You guys are creepily quiet tonight. All right. No, really. Really. You're like sneaking up on me behind a haystack with your finger out. You got to be a little louder. Our next act is an aerialist and contortionist originally from Alabama, for you who don't know. So strap on your boots and get ready to ride with Mega!
To me, hotter than a hoochie-coochie. Got me like the first time I heard Alan Jackson Chattahoochee. I was never the same again. I'm a lifelong fan. Yes, I am. Baby, I love you like I love country music. You give me eyes, Willie girl. You give me Goldie Jones. You turn me on as much as I turn on my radio. Let's take our time. Favorite songs about the top to bottom. Perfect, you're like Brooks and Dunn's debut album. You got me feeling like I'm a brand new man.
Ooh, I'm a brand new man.
Yes, I am. Baby, I love you like I on an island, only way I could survive is if I had you and that needle dropping on a vinyl.
Music.
joining us tonight all the way from Cuba. Let's hear it one more time for Mega! I feel like the thrown money has kind of petered out. You should throw more money, much more money. There's a lot of good stuff up here, and they need money to do more of it. By the way, do you remember before the show started, we have really cool music and our sexy go-go dancers out here on stage? Do you remember that? You remember that? And then Mephisto came out, and I came out in horse costumes, and then it just went downhill from there. But, before the horse costumes, there were sexy go-go dancers, and there was music by the great DJ Mr. Washington of Yum Mama's Basement. And guess what? You're getting that again right now because it's intermission! You got 15 minutes in which you drink, smoke, and make out. Go get yourself a slice of pizza, a cocktail, and enjoy the fantastic musical stylings of Mr. Washington and our go-go dancers.
Under my feet, nothing on this white rock but a little old me. I got 2 miles till he makes bed, and if I'm right, we're headed straight for hell. I'm going home, gonna load my shotgun, wait by the door and light a cigarette. He wants a fire, well now he's got one. He ain't seen me crazy yet. Slapped my face and shook me like a rag doll. Another six pack in, I can feel the rumble like a cold black wind. He pulls in the drive, gravel flies. He don't know what's waiting here this time. My gun's bigger. He'll find out when I pull the trigger.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on
booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car.
God knows just I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town.
Everything's upbeat, parties, ball in the park, nothing but girls at the dark. We chill, nobody gets ill in the place. We call the hill, but if you try them, that's when they will get wild. But they don't fight, they kill. That's
the Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West.
I remember parties out in the park with the girlies. Rubbing up in the dark, I was smooth. Till someone pulled a gun, it was over. They spoiled my fun, I was flying. Just like a track star dying. Nah, I ran through the backyard trying to get in my building, saying, why in the heck won't somebody kill them one day? The fellas got together, they vowed that no one would ever come in our block and terrorize us. The gangs that used to do it, now they idolize the guns. We don't like to use them unless our enemies choose them. We prefer to fight you all like a man and beat you down with our hands and body slam you at
the Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West.
We don't start trouble, but boy, do we end it. Our time, we like to spend it snapping. Boy, do we heat up. We'll take time out to beat up a sucker. If he won't static, beat down. Accommodate you, thanks to us. A lot of brothers hate to come back to this very day, cause losing's one thing we don't play. If you're ever in a fight and you're beating one of us, break out, break out before out, you get bum rushed at the
Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West. The Wild Wild West.
Talk about Navi Red, Theo, Tony, and Milton, Mike, Mike, Sluggo, and Mike, Chilliam, D.O.B., Reggie B., and Sid, Dano B., Derek B., Sean B., and don't forget Big Hang, Don Ice, Isaiah Rock, God Bless, Peter Wax, Chuck, Chuck, and Poe Chop, El Dorado, George, way back in the day, had all the brothers on the hill talking this way, they said, God, have mercy, L.A., Sunshine, and my DJ, Easy Lee, are from around the way, Jock, Jock, Philly, Phil, and Don D. Chillin', Keith, chillin', Keith, KV, Steve-O, Ross, Ross, and A-Fee, Bear, Brony, Toski, and Hunk, Hunk,
We fight but our hands and nobody's a pawn. Got the ball.
Partition, please. Drop a roll at the partition, please. I don't need you seeing your say on her knees. Took 45 minutes to get all dressed up. We ain't even gonna make it to this club. Now my mascara running red, lipstick smudge. Oh, he's so horny, yeah, he want too far. He popped on my buttons and he ripped my blouse. He monocle and whiskey all on my gown. Water daddy, daddy didn't bring the towel. Oh, baby, baby, be better, slow it down. Took 45 minutes. Get all dressed up, and we even gonna make it to this club.
Take all of me. I just wanna be the girl you like, girl you like, the kind of girl you like, girl you like. Take all of me. I just wanna be the girl you like, girl you like, the kind of girl you like. Is right here with me, right here with me, right here with me, right here with me.
Travel roll at the partition fast. Travel roll at the partition fast. Over there, I swear I saw them cameras flash. Handprints and footprints on my glass. Handprints and good grips all on my ass. Private show with the music blasting. He likes to call me Peaches when we get this nasty. Red wine drip, built up that track. Chauffeur eavesdropping, trying not to crash. Water daddy, daddy, now you rip my fat. Oh, baby, baby, be sweating out my heart. 45 minutes to get all dressed up. And we even gonna make it to this club.
Could slide. Get up.
23 positions in a one night stand.
Get up.
I'll only call you after if you say I can.
Get up.
Let a woman be a woman and a man be a man.
Get up.
If you want to, baby, here I am.
Here I am. Get up.
drinking. Scope this, I was just thinking. You plus me, what a ride. If you was thinking the same, we could continue outside. Lay your pretty body against the parking meter. Strip your dress down like I was stripping a pita. Balls, I'm in joy. Let me show you, baby, I'm a talented boy.
Everybody grab a party.
You want to eat?
Ribs.
I'm a toy, I don't serve ribs. You better be happy that dress is still on. I heard the rip when you sat down. Honey, them hips is gone, but that's alright, I clock them that way. Mind me of something James used to say. I like them fat, I like them proud. You got to have a mother for me. Now move your big ass round this way so I can work on that zipper, baby. Tonight, you're a star, and I'm a big dipper.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever, that is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing, fever started long ago. Romeo loved Juliet, Juliet she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Thou givest fever when we kiss it, fever with thy flaming youth. Fever, I'm a fire. Fever, yea, I burn forsooth. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare. Give me fever with his kisses, fever when he holds me tight. Fever, I'm his missus. Daddy, won't you treat him right. Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade, to give you fever. When you kiss them, fever, if you live, you learn. Fever, till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away to other summer nights.
Hubba Hubba Revue's Wild West Burlesque! I hope you all had a nice intermission. Maybe got yourself a drink, maybe sliced a pizza, maybe checked out our vendors. But now, who here amongst all you gritty urbanites is ready for more show? Well, let me tell you something. I learned tonight, before doors, I learned tonight that I committed a crime. A dirty, stinking, terrible crime, because I found out that our next performers, who are San Francisco Bay Area entertainment gold, have never done the big show before. And I am ashamed. I am ashamed because these two are two of the pillars of San Francisco nightlife. As a matter of fact, they are two of my great friends in this business, and I realize tonight this is the first time they have ever performed here on the main stage at DNA Lounge for Hubba Hubba Revue. And we are going to rectify my terrible crime tonight, because this dynamic duo of dashing dykes are no strangers to the Wild West. You can catch their queer country band, Velveta, rhymes with Loretta, every fourth Sunday at the Riptide out on 48th Avenue and on Bandcamp. Please welcome our dear friends and two treasures of Bay Area live entertainment. It's Ruby Vixen and Lee Crow.
Oh, Jim. I forgive you. Hi, friends. Hello. Hi.
Hello, friends. All right, we got any country music fans out there tonight?
Any country fans?
Because, you know, we like both kinds of music, country and Western. Well, and you know, Ruby, you look like a country Western music singing star.
In a good way or a bad way?
Yeah, hit it.
You thought it was funny. You saw the episode. Hit it, baby.
We are married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the far when I, well, I'm going to Jackson. I'm going to mess around. Now look out in Jackson Town.
Look up, back to Jackson. Go ahead and wreck your hell. Go play your hand, you big talking man. Make a big fool of yourself, yeah. Go on to Jackson. You know, but first, go comb that hair.
Oh, honey, I'm gonna snowball Jackson.
Goodbye, that's all she wrote.
Bye.
Well, I fed you in Jackson.
I doubt it.
And I'll be dancing on that pony. They'll lead you around town like a scalded hound with that head between your legs.
Where?
Yeah, go on to Jackson.
I'm gonna
see if I care. And I'll be waiting in Jackson. Catch me if you can.
Around,
oh,
yeah, we're going to Jackson now. Look out, Jackson Town.
Oh, we got Jared and a fever.
What I call entertainment. Let's hear it one more time for Ruby Vixen and Lee Crow. They got a show coming up in the East Bay too, but I forget where. I bet it's great. And And, oh, hello. You got to put a little bit of something on the stage right there. All right. So, that was a great way to start off the second set. I'll tell you what, one of the fun things about being the producer, what in the God hell is going on here? Anyway, one of the great things about being the producer in this show for the last 16 years is seeing all these wonderful entertainers from the Bay Area and around the world coming through here and making our night just a little bit more sparkly. Don't you agree? Okay, but Grandpa's got a message for you. Gather around, gather around. Here it is. Grandpa's gonna bust off a little wisdom for you. Now, we got a nice full seated section right here. We got folks sitting up on the balcony. That's all good. That's because you are strong. You are strong. You went out and you left your house and you came out to support your local live entertainment. Do you know why? Do you know why? I told you, do you remember? Because you're strong. You're strong. But, here's the thing. You have friends. You have friends, and they are weak. They are weak. They're home right now watching She-Hulk, which they can watch any fucking time at all. They can watch it next week along with Game of Thrones, but they're home right now. Why? Because they're weak. So as a strong person, it is beholden upon you to lift up your weak friends and get them back out into the world. Get vaxxed, get boosted, wear your mask, whatever. Get out back in the world. We are hanging on by our fingernails, as are all your local live shows, as are all your local independent, non-corporate venues. We lost two this week. Two. Club Deluxe and Exit Theater. In one week. Venues are closing. Shows are running at 50% of their 2019 numbers. It's unsustainable. So what do we got to do? You're strong. Bring out your weak friends. Bring them out, and let's save San Francisco live entertainment. It doesn't have to be us. It could be our good friends at Cat Robichaux's Misfit Cabaret. It could be our good friends at Smoke and Mirrors Menagerie, at Burlesque on Broadway in Redwood City that Dorian puts on. It could be live bands. It could be stand-up comedy. Whatever it is, get your weak friends up off the couch and get them outside and let's keep this city for ourselves. Sermon is over. Who wants more show? Our next performer is a lifelong cheerleader for animal rights. And she reminds you, always save a horse, ride a cowboy. But not just any cowboy. Please welcome back to the big stage at Hubba Hubba Revue, it's Ashanti Altime!
Cowboy.
Well, I'm packing
rocking up my game and I'ma head out west, where real women come equipped with scripts and fake breasts. Find a nest in the hills, chill like Flint, buy an old drop top, find a spot to pimp. Then I'm a kid, rock it up and down your block, go with a bottle of scotch and watch lots of crotch. Buy a yacht with a flag saying chillin' the most, then rock that bitch up and down the coast. Give a toast to the sun, drink with the stars, get thrown in the mix and tossed out of bars. Sip the Tijuana, I wanna roam, find Motown, telling fools to come back home. Start an escort service for all the right reasons and set up shop at the top of Four Seasons. Kid rocking, I'm the real McCoy, and I'm headed out west, sucker, because I wanna be a cowboy, baby,
with a top left back and the sunshine shining.
Cowboy, baby,
west coast chilling with the moon.
I wanna be a cowboy, baby,
riding at night, cause I sleep all day.
Cowboy, baby,
I can smell a beer from a mile away.
I bet you'll hear my whistle blowing when my train rolls in. It goes like dust in the wind. I once was lost,
but now I'm just blind.
Palm trees and weeds, scab knees and rice. Get a map to the stars, find Heidi Fleiss. And if the price is right, then I'm gonna make my bid, boy, and let California hate. Know why they call me a cowboy, baby,
with the top that back and the sunshine shining.
Cowboy, baby,
west coast chilling with the boom flying.
Be a cowboy, baby,
riding at night, cause I sleep all day.
Cowboy, baby,
I can smell a pig from a mile away.
I saw a meme recently, a meme on Facebook, and it said, there is a non-zero chance that Kid Rock has seen nuclear secrets in Trump's basement. And that was just chilling. But man, I kind of feel like she just redeemed that. Let's hear it one more time for Ashanti Altamez! Fucking Kid Rock. Kid Rock, man, that's what it would look like if Mountain Dew was a person. Yeah. Jesus. All right. But, she made it work better than he ever could. Come on, yeah. And then it got quiet again. I don't understand. I don't understand. Thank you. So we've already told you to go out and support your local live entertainment. We've already told you that we have a brand new show starting up at the old Uptown Club now, Crybaby. We already told you that next month is the 16th anniversary of Hubba Hubba Revue. Also, if you didn't know already, we're upstairs here at DNA Lounge and above DNA every single Monday night. That's right. You can start your week sexy with Hubba Hubba Revue upstairs, including this Monday night. Come on down and have yourself a little burlesque on a Monday. You ready for this next act? Are you? Okay, I guarantee you that you are not, because this next act, oh my gosh, something extra special. They are an award-winning performer, but more so, they are a recipient of the Jim Henson Foundation grant. She's graced stages from Coachella to SF Sketch Fest, and now, for the first time at Hubba Hubba Revue at DNA Lounge, people of the Wild West Burlesque Show, I give you Pam Sever!
Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zoo, zooby, zoo. Mon Dieu qu'ils sont doux. Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zoo, zooby, zoo. Le bruit des bisous. Sous le ciel du mois à deux, les amoureux glissent à pas le loup. Comme les oiseaux, ils ont rendez-vous. On entend partout. Zoubi zoubi zou. Zoubi zoubi zou. Zoubi zoubi zou. Zoubi zou zoubi zou. Mon Dieu qu'ils sont doux. Mais dites-moi, savez-vous ce que veut dire entre nous?
Zoubizou, bisou, zoubizou, zoubizou. Mon Dieu que c'est doux.
Ce que veut dire zoubizou?
Zoubizou,
ça veut dire je vous l'avoue. Mais oui, je n'aime que vous. Zoubizou, bisou, zoubizou, zoubizou. Mon Dieu que c'est doux. Du mois à deux, quand tu m'embrasses doucement dans le cou, car c'est curieux, tu vois, je l'avoue, ça me fait partout. Ouh, zoubi zoubi zou, zoubi zoubi zou, zoubi zoubi zou, zoubi zou, zoubi zou, mon Dieu que c'est doux.
First off, important message, hygiene matters. Second off, so Pam wrote me on the internets and said, I have this act, and I have this act, and I have this, I want the shower act. Do the shower act. That's the act I want. Because it was amazing. Let's hear it for Pam Sever. No one was surprised that your legs were hairy. Come on. So, oh, bubble gun. You forgot the bubble gun. Don't forget the bubble gun. So, here's something you need to know, and it's important. Pay attention. You all of you, people on the balcony, everybody on the floor, you are running out of show. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you're running out of show. You squandered it, didn't you? You squandered it. You were like, ah, I got show all over me. I'll never run out of show. But then you did. But then you did. You were almost out of show. You're not out of show yet. But you are so, by the way, you like these pants? Okay, right? I got these pants on the internet, and I really like the way they look with this outfit, but I got to tell you, cheap hotel, no ballroom. Anyway, but here's the thing. Here's the thing. You're almost out of show. You're almost out. You're not out yet. But there's something else I need to tell you. No show in the entire history of show business is better than its crew. And for 16 years, Hubba Hubba Revue has had the greatest crew in the world. I gotta start over here on follow spot. We got Jacob people right here. There's Jacob running our follow spot. Right next to Jacob, our lighting director for God knows how fucking long, Jeremy the Shocker. I played D&D with that guy. All right. I don't know if he's up there right now, but the incredible DJ, Mr. Washington. There he is from your mama's basement. And all the way over on home plate, we literally could not do the show without our chief engineer, Johnny Electro. Special mention in the front row, Drew Dorland, who makes stuff for us because he's crazy and we love it. Thank you, Drew. How about your tour guide for entertainment? Right here, Dorian Dietrich, the producer of Burlesque on Broadway in Redwood City. And of course, I gotta mention our house crew under our good friend, Shaky Gibson. Yeah, tonight working with Rich and with Dr. No, and up here, our stage crew under the direction of Mephisto, Mr. Mephisto, with Sophia and Jezebel, our stagehands. And Dr. No's also working with them tonight. So if you ever go out and see some live entertainment, know this. There are people working their asses off to make it look like nobody's working their asses off. And that's who all those folks are. And there's her ass. Do you want more show? Because you got a little bit left. I am very excited about this next act because, first off, she came to us from Flux Vertical Theater, our good friends from Flux Vertical Theater right here. If you don't know about Flux Vertical Theater, you can see them on September 12th upstairs at Above DNA here. They are the Bay Area's premier pole show. Oh my God. There we go. Anyway, we saw this next performer at Flux Vertical Theater, and they came back and said, hey, I'd like to do burlesque sometime. And they did at Monday Hubba, and oh my God, oh my fucking God. They performed for the first time on my birthday here at DNA Lounge, and immediately afterwards, we could not book her fast enough. She made both her burlesque debut with us back in June. What? I am literally reading off of the list. Okay, first off, I did print the list. But second off, when you're 57, you'll make all the same mistakes. All right, you ready for me to do this for real? I think 16 years, I think I'm owed a couple of boo-boos, right? You just got to see both of them in one night. No, you don't get the mustache. You don't get the mustache. Okay, now we're gonna do this for real. And the last part that I just said, that was a joke. Our next act is the producer of North Hollywood Burlesque Troupe, Broad Brigade. She's performed at the Great Burlesque Expo in Salem, Massachusetts, and the Las Vegas Burlesque Fest, and regularly throughout Southern California. After 10 years as a roller derby champ, she retired her skates and became a burlesquer. Please welcome from the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California, the feisty, freckled, femme fatale, Maggie Thrill 'Em All. I thought it was from the last act.
Let me know the way before.
From Los Angeles, California. Let's hear it one more time for Maggie Thrill-em-all. Okay, I literally can't fuck up the rest of the show. No, I literally can't. I literally can't. There's not enough acts left. Not enough acts left for me to fuck it up. By the way, I know you believe in me. You're like, you can still fuck it up, Jim. I believe in you. But how's that? Yeah. Better? Better? All right. Okay. So did I already tell you why Alexa is not here tonight? Yeah. Yeah. So last month, she got hired away by those carpetbaggers. I mean, nice people. At Empire Strips Back, the Star Wars show up at Great Star. And they stole my co-host for the night because money. And then this month, her in-laws bought a vacation for her and her husband and them to go on the fucking weekend of Hubba Hubba Revue. Like, I literally only need you for one night a month, and you're off gallivanting with your in-laws. Oh, my God. But she swore to me she will be back next month for the 16th anniversary. So, which is good because, you know, it's her 16th birthday, too. So, all right. Okay, you want that intro I was doing earlier for the wrong act? Do you want that? I don't feel like you meant it. Okay, you get it. Our next act, performed with Hubba for the very first time on my birthday, with our good friends from Flex Vertical Theater, who will be back here at Above DNA on Monday, September 12th. And right after she performed, we were looking for any and every show we could book her in because she's that great. We are thrilled to have her back with us and for the first time on the big stage here at Hubba Hubba Revue. Please welcome Madison Rowe!
Promise has been broken.